For this brain teaser, I want you to reposition three of the sticks here in such a way as you get three identical squares. Here's one possible solution. I need to reposition three of the sticks. So there's the first one. There's the second one. And here's the third. So we now get three identical squares.